We've all of us got to make up our minds to the sacrifice of some things. I mean something more than just ordinary sacrifices in life, not so much for the sake of the next generation as for the sake of some principle. For the sake of some immaterial quality like pride or intense self-respect or even saving complacency. A spiritual tonic which the race needs perhaps just as much as the body might need iron or whatever it does need to give the proper kind of resistance. There are some things which an individual might want, but which he'd just have to give up forever for the sake of the more important whole.